Do you believe in angels? Well, according to some polls, 3/4 of Americans do. But if you're among the skeptics, you might want to change your mind when you see this next story. Here's NBC's Ron Mott.
NBC.
Colleen Banton didn't expect her disabled daughter, Chelsea, to see her 15th birthday. But she's now the gift of the season for this family.
There's 7. Can you count them?
A family counting its every blessing.
We've been praying for a miracle, and I think this is the beginning of it.
Back in September, pneumonia had pushed Chelsea toward death's door in a Charlotte hospital. Here she is with big sister Kaylee, who thought she was saying her final goodbyes. Yet an hour after life support was removed, jaws began to drop among some hospital workers over what appeared at another door near the teenager's room.
And this image appeared up on the security monitor. And it was an image of an angel. And I thought, well, either that's the angel coming to take her to heaven, or it's an angel to say that she's getting better.
And she got better, all right, almost immediately, Mom says.
And the doctors and the nurses were all amazed.
The mother took this cell phone picture of the image, bright bands of light only visible on the hospital security monitor. The hospital confirms that some of its workers told the family they saw something as well.
It's a blessing. It's a miracle, and I'm learning not to take things for granted.
It's an emotional story to tell, and just off camera, Chelsea herself begins to cry at the sight of her mom breaking up.
Please don't cry. It's okay. It's okay.
And because she's okay for now, the focus is on celebrations. Her 15th birthday is right around the corner.
This will be a special birthday. Who knows, it could be her last, but she's come this far, and I'm not giving up now.
A birthday that comes every Christmas, but this year, it's touched by an angel. For today, Ron Mott, NBC News, Atlanta.
We are anonymous. We are legion. We do not forgive. We do not forget. Expect us.